That is very, very good.
Sean Connole is going to start off the quarter with a deep throw to Jordan Kerr, chasing it down. He's got Ravenel behind him. And despite Ambrose's bidding attempt, Jordan Kerr with almost a full field cut to reel it in from a Sean Connole huck.
Wow, what a cut from Jordan Kerr. He turns it into a track meet.